Rural King store out of Muscle Shoals accidentally exposed herbicide to some people in the area. The public health department said if you had the popcorn over the weekend, you should call your doctor. Right now, they believe that about 30 to 40 people may have been exposed. Representative says there are currently no risks to the public.